This is me, before the accident. The old me was content, virtuous, believed in everything. And here's me after I was barbecued in jet fuel.
Lamb Mannerheim has been a member of our church family since she was knee-high to a bug. Our lamb survived a tragic accident.
If you get stage fright, just imagine Pastor Rick in his pajamas.
Good morning, everyone. Did you know that they can take skin from your rear end and put it on your back? Looks like thong underwear is out of the question for me now, right? In our next presidential election, I may vote Democrat.
Ask for me!
Oh, no.
I've got a heart full of rage and an L.L. Bean tote bag full of cash. Hello, Las Vegas.
High low.
I want as much liquor as possible.
That's very smart, very smart.
Oh. I've never seen that happen before. You're using your nose like a little funnel.
Let me guess. You came here to be a showgirl.
Excuse me? I just want to experience worldly pleasures for the first time.
You think specific in mind?
Your basic abominations.
What's going on with you ladies?
So where are we going?
Ready?
We can do some of that?
Yeah. You got any scissors back there?
So short.
Oh, you look totally butch.
You want to do that, huh?
This is fun.
All done.
You whore.
Bravo.
The world is not just the Vegas Strip.
I'm figuring that out. Some folks say this whole world is broken. I say it's paradise. I went into a bathroom with a hooker and...
Seriously? Bloody hell, let me sit down for this.